All right, we're all going up Pea Gravel Hill.
Or you are.
We're just gonna walk up it like it's nothing.
Yeah, or we're gonna watch you get stuck. For the record, I think it's gonna be we're gonna watch you get stuck.
Nope. I'll you wanna bet? $5?
Yeah, $5.
That's too rich for my blood.
You wanna bet me? $5. All right. I just made $5.
So what's the bet?
That I gotta get up it.
Oh, okay. No winching though.
No. That don't count.
Sight unseen.
But it don't matter if I do because I've already got the purse, so. see what this is like.
From there real hard and so you can get your back tire over that rock.
How far can I go back without falling off?
You're not on anything. You're just pushing up against another rock. Just stop right there. Oh.
Steering didn't go out.
No. It'd be an excellent break. It'd be a hell of a noise. You're into that rock on the right.
See if you can, when you get right up there, see if you can steer left a little bit. No, that's good.
Good.
But when you get up there, try to turn. Now turn.
Perfect.
That's what you should do. Perfect. That way you can get both those tires on that rock. You're about that far. Maybe.
It was close, but his rear kit's hung up.
I haven't been watching his rear.
That's it.
This looks so much different.
Yeah, it's changed.
Right?
pretty much did it. That's, I mean, ain't nothing else past this.
Hey, Benjamin, you owe me $5.
Five or five singles?
I'll take five singles.
Okay, Donnie, that should be good for a little while.
Is just loads easier. No? Are you sure?
Yeah.